slow down, Chris.
We're almost there, Jessica.
I certainly hope so. My feet are killing me.
Our source indicates the camp is on the far side of this peak.
Maybe it's the weather, but I still can't make contact with HQ. Who'd have thought we'd be stuck out here for so long? Any shipping routes in this area?
And the intel we got on Veltro was on the money. Come on.
Jesus. No one could have lived through that.
Investigate the site. Let me know if you find anything.
We should check out the plane more thoroughly, see what we find.
Found some faint traces of a virus here.
Chris, do you really think we're dealing with Veltro again?
Hard to say. I find it difficult to believe they survived Terra Grigia, though. The manifest should give us a lead to work with.
Let's see. They were headed for Falcoin and Mach Airport.
If that's where they are, this mine should take us there.
Jessica, I need a hand.
Hold on.
This cave is too cold.
You should have worn your thermal underwear.
Did you hear that?
I think they're infected. Be careful, Jessica. That way, doesn't it?
Then Veltro is back from the dead.
Yeah. And we have to stop them before anyone gets hurt. Stay focused.
She was your partner before, right?
Yeah, my partner from before. What about it?
I was, you know, just asking. I'm not going anywhere for a while. Hold on, I'll be right there.
Thanks. I'll be okay.
Sorry to bring this up again, but...
Bring what up?
Do you trust me as much as Jill?
There's no need to compare. I trust you both. Besides, trust is built through actions, not words.
That's so like you, Chris. It's always about the job, isn't it?
Look, is that the airstrip?
That's their hideout.
This is Forkball. Do you read?
Chris here. I read you, sir.
Are you all right? Where are you?
The interference here killed our signals. We're at Valcoyne Mach Airport.
Damn it. It's all a setup.
What do you mean?
I sent Jill and Parker to the Mediterranean on faulty intel, and now I've lost contact with them.
I haven't heard from them since.
Hal, what's going on?
Chris, you better look at this.
It's impossible.
O'Brien, you're not gonna like this. We found the Veltro Crest.
Then stories of their resurrection are true. If that's the case, then...
Then the setup that got Jill and Parker, it was all...
Yeah, I'd almost guarantee it.
O'Brien, we'll go after Jill and Parker. I hope that's not a problem.
Not at all. Make your way to the Mediterranean, and we'll keep you posted.
Any idea what's going on?
We'll sort it out later. We have to move.
Jill?
Parker!
Where are you?
I don't know. A room, I think. Somewhere on the ship.
Damn it. Bastard took all my weapons.
Can you reach HQ?
No. Comms are out, it seems. We should regroup. Fight without a weapon. Just do your best to dodge.
Jill, are you okay?
I'm fine, but the ship's crawling with BOWs.
Okay, we're going to need our weapons. I think I saw them on my way here, but I couldn't reach them. We should be okay as long as we work together. Wait, there are more creatures this way. I found this, though. Think we can use it?
Yeah, it just might do the trick.
Just up ahead. Hurry. I found our weapons. They're in here.
Now we contact HQ and tell them what the hell is going on.
We should be able to do that from the bridge. Let's go. This is the room I was stuck in. By the way, in the gas mask. It's his game.
I'm at the bridge. We can't change our course. We're completely adrift.
This is recent. The perpetrator can't be far.
Don't tell me that was the tugboat.
Shit! We'll be stuck here!
Yours, Parker.
Who the hell are you?